The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 495 pounds, Hulk.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
And his opponent, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 352 pounds, Gorilla.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Ironman match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall guaranteed, though. We've seen plenty of big Ironman match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Flying.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
Hammer it away.
Able to get out of the way.
Ow.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Ironman match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Setting it up. Boom! Looking to take flight here. Perched up top.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back is being negated.
Counters that.
Crushing the knee there.
Drop.
Gets him with the counter.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Forearm to the jaw.
Left foot hop. Here's a cover.
One, two.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
That had to have been closer to 3 than he'd like.
With the reversal.
Ah, oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, strongest flat.
Wow,
executed hip toss. Up and down, what a slam.
Blast off, splash.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
Oh my God, did you see that?
Are you kidding me?
He's one step ahead there.
Arms trapped.
Precision strikes. Able to reverse.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, look at this.
The power.
Oh, strongest slam.
Ouch. He is in complete control.
And he's still in the game.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
You got to imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast job.
Sure that wasn't three.
Just about as close as you can get.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took this long.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, out of the world.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Are you kidding me? Is that a bite?
Oh, gosh.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Ooh. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
What are we about to see? Oh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Uh-oh. Clear the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Through the pain to deliver some to his opposition.
He might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
Toss down. Wow, what a strike to the back. He had it scouted. Punch lands. And what's the worst place? Turned that one around.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
turn this around.
Two count.
He still has some fight as he picks up the score. Efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Watch out.
He takes control.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Good defense.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
And he...
Oh, look at this. The power.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear
the colossal clutch.
Camera clutch locked in.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Put her in a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall.
Uh-oh. Yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
It's on the shoulders.
That has got to be the one.
Shoulders down.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Around.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Oh, stomping away.
He saw it coming.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Counters.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, bang, face first.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Two count.
He gets one there.
scouted. Oh, what a strike to the back. And that will leave him with a cause for concern.
More and more harm.
Here we go.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. My goodness, did you hear that shot? Oh, what a strike to the back. Smash!
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
Oh, look at this. The power!
Evades their offense.
Oh, gets cracked on the overhand. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
And he said,
this is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them.